Hi, I'm Richard Mann. If you're a big game hunter, a rifle hunter, and you go to the field and you know your rifle shoots a couple inches low at 200 yards and a few more inches low at 300 yards, that's really all you have to know to be successful. But if you're shooting long-range precision rifle, you don't have enough memory space to know all the data for engagements all the way out to 1,000 yards. And this is gun sight instructor Corey Trapp. Corey, that's why long-range precision shooters have a logbook.
You're going to need some kind of a data book, right? Every precision shooter has, whether it be a pocket size notebook or some kind of three-ring binder style of notebook, you've got to keep data on every shot that you fire. The environmental conditions, your position, the lighting, the particular target that you're engaging, so that you can use that information to prepare for shots taken under similar conditions. If you find yourself in Florida shooting at sea level, 90 degrees and 90% humidity, and then move off to Leadville, Colorado and start shooting at 10,000 feet and 50 degrees and 10% humidity, things aren't going to be the same.
Yeah, all that stuff affects external ballistics.
All your ballistics are different. The lighting conditions, the air, everything is different. So you need to have something to tell you what the correction is you need for this new location. And the more data you have, the easier it is to prepare.
The more data you have, the better you shoot.
That's it.
Hey, Corey, thanks for the tip. Thanks for watching. And when are you coming to Gunsight?
Gunsight Academy, originally the American Pistol Institute, was founded by former Marine Jeff Cooper in 1976. It's the oldest civilian firearms training academy in the world, with more than 50 instructors and 26 ranges covering 3,200 acres. Gunsight Academy trains thousands of civilians, law enforcement, and military personnel each year. Often called the Harvard of handguns and the Camelot of the Great Southwest, Gunsight is freedom's backbone.